Luka Doncic, the EuroLeague MVP, making his NBA debut in the preseason. They're taking on the Beijing Ducks. And look at him go get the rebound. He goes coast to coast. He puts his head down. And that's it. Nobody's going to stop him. He had 16 points tonight. 3 blocks, 6 rebounds. He did a little bit of everything. Dennis Smith Jr. gets his own rebound and then flies for the slam every few games. This young blood does something like that. Look at the dribble moves, and then he finishes by banking it off the glass. Luka is going to be very fun to watch this season, and this Mavericks team, it's interesting watching them with a real center. There goes one of his 3 blocks right there, uniting a fast break. Dennis Smith Jr. crosses himself over, gets back up, and then finishes with the acrobatic layup in the second half. It's DeAndre Jordan making his presence known. Throws down a slam off the pick and roll. A lob is incoming. The Mavericks, they don't throw that many lobs. Now that they have DJ, their offensive strategy is going to change. Luka left wide open. He was 3 of 4 from downtown. He shot 71% from the field in this game. Very efficient. He did everything. Look at that pass. He's having fun. Mavericks win. One turnover and you lose the meter. Ooh. Wow. I blocked the dunk and it still went in. That is embarrassing. See, look, I'm pretty sure he has more than 20 points right now. Let's take another look at this. Oh, wow. Oh, I didn't block it. He threw it to himself.